begin this festive day with the greatest prayer of all, the holy sacrifice of the Mass. As the faith of the apostles, the faith of Peter and Paul, the faith of Rome, the faith of Constantine and the saints, the faith of Columbus has always been such a durable foundation of Bella Italia. Welcome, my brother bishops, in a particular way, the papal nuncio to the United Nations, Archbishop Bernardino Palazzo, the Bishop of Brooklyn, who is supposed to be in charge of the weather today, Nicholas DiMarzio, the Bishop of Rockville Center, Bishop John Barris, our homilist, our auxiliary bishop, Bishop Dominic Bonanegro, e un benvenuto caroso a un vescovo di noto, Cecilia, Monsignor Antonio Staliano, benvenuto. Francesco Gherardi, and the esteemed president of the Columbus Foundation, Angelo Villalo. Thanks. The only thing you do better than leading the Columbus Foundation, Angelo, is cooking pasta. Hallelujah. And thank you for your support of our beloved Catholic schools. Mr. Leonard Nicho, our Grand Marshal, and our honorees.